Hi everyone, so I'm going to show you how to customize your lip colors from a lip palette. I'm using Anastasia Beverly Hills. You can use any palette. I'm taking this brownish pinkish nude and adding some white to make it more sheer and lighter. Now adding some yellow to make it warm. You can add blue to make it cool. Totally, it depends on your colors. That's how you can mix and match your color. It's so versatile. I hope it's helpful. Bye everyone.